Well, we're here, everyone. The 70s night at the roller rink.
All right, let's go in and find Jimmy Gord.
Yeah, I'm so glad he planned this.
Oh, there you are, my groovy veggie friends. Welcome.
Hey, Jimmy, thanks for
inviting me.
Oh, hi, Jimmy. I've heard you've been spending a lot of time here since that whole jiggle episode.
Yeah, it's true, Bob. I have come to realize that I am a rare breed of disco veggie.
A Nabisco whatty?
You know, a vegetable that puts everything in its place. Disco here, disco there. Get it?
No, disco. You know, popular dance music characterized by hypnotic rhythm, repetitive lyrics, and electronically produced sounds.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Yep, for me, this place is like coming home.
Wow, you want to live here? Are you talking about moving?
Actually, I am. Strap on your skates, everyone. I'm taking you to Funky Town.
Gee, it sure is nice to have screens on the wall with lyrics so you can sing along while you skate.
Woohoo! Look at me! I'm flying!
Hey, look at me! I'm falling. Again.
Oh, dear. It's so crowded out there with all those kids. Do you recommend double knotting your laces?
Hey, look at the screen. I know this one.
Oh, boy. Here we go again.
Come on, everybody. Do the locomotion with me.
Oh, man. I think I pulled something.
I think it was my hair.
Did everyone see me jump up and jump back? Oh, yes. I think I've got the knack.
Well, I sure don't. I was falling all over the place. I really need something to lean on.
Don't worry, Bob. You can always lean on me.
Man, oh man, roller skating is hard work.
Now, I'll tell you what's hard work. My new part-time job.
You got a new job? Where are you working?
At the car wash.
Oh.
Gee, Larry, having a job sounds like fun.
Hey, I have a job. What do I do again?
Nothing.
Nada.
Zilch.
Really? Well, it's exhausting just the same.
Well, I did something once. The best job I ever had was on the old Proud Mary, just a rolling down the river.
Speaking of rolling, I could really use a break.
Well, you're in luck, because it's time for the groovy guest of the week.
Oh, goody.
Please clear the skating floor, folks, in order to welcome our special guests, Boys in the Sink.
So, just all right?
In 70s lingo, that means just right.
Yeah, just perfectly right. Because Jesus is the best friend you could ever have.
Oh ho ho! We are the apple of his eye, no?
Oui, oui, that's right, Philippe.
Why are you crying, Archie?
Oh, I was just thinking of something that once brought a little sunshine to my life. Susie.
Susie?
Yes, Susie, my pet rock.
Your pet rock?
Yes, what great times we had. Rocks were all the rage, you know, especially the crocodile rock.
Did he say the crocodile rock?
Oh, it all seems like just yesterday.
Whoa! Hey, everybody, the lion song is next.
First crocodiles, now lions? What, are we at the zoo?
You know, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this roller skating. Hey, look at me!
It's like riding a bike, really. Except for no bell and no little basket.
Yeah, and you can't pop a wheelie.
Ah, I just did! Nope, scratch that.
You know, this has been pretty fun.
Pretty fun? You young people, life is a gift! We gotta celebrate!
Well, this has turned out to be a great afternoon, huh, Junior?
Yeah, everyone's skating and singing together. Hey, wouldn't it be slamming if we got the whole world to sing together?
Well, everyone, it's almost time to go.
Gee, guys, I'm so glad you came and spent your groovy day with me.
That's what friends are for, Jimmy.
That's right, Larry. And the Bible says that all of God's children should love each other, just like one big family.
Everybody?
Everybody!
Todo.
The opposite of zilch.
Wow, that's a big family.
It sure is.